Before the Mediating Landscape exhibit could be completely installed at the Sala Murat Gallery in Bari, Italy, something went missing.
Cleaning woman! Cleaning woman! Cleaning woman! Cleaning woman!
A few pieces belonging to the exhibit disappeared because to a cleaning woman working at the gallery, they looked like trash. So she tossed them. What she threw out happened to be $13,500 worth of New York City modernist Paul Branca's artwork, which is meant to make people think about the landscape and the environment, not become part of a landfill. Might have been a little confusing since the group exhibition features the work of 59 artists, writers, curators, and contains things like newspaper, cardboard, and even cookie crumbs. And though insurance will, of course, cover the loss, it's nowhere near as bad as this. After the story broke, a source called Flip brought up an interesting point that people can often take more interest in art when it's lost or in these cases destroyed. They cite Darian Leader, author of the book Stealing the Mona Lisa, and his idea that people's fascination with the loss of an artwork surpasses that of our interest in the work itself. It also doesn't help when people mistake the artwork for trash, and this is not the first time it's happened. In 2001, an installation by Damien Hirst was tossed out from London's Ice Storm Gallery, and in 2004, German artist Gustav Metzger's exhibit was cleared out from the Tate Britain. It's like my grandmother used to say, you can't put trash in the garbage. She actually said that. Now's a good time to check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday. Watch them, like them, share them. Don't forget to subscribe to One Minute News, and thanks for watching.